I could eat it every damn day. Forever. So for the multiplayer team, it is absolutely a test of all the stuff. Security test. Maybe they're going to find new glitches that we can fix. That's why I'm like, please, please, find new glitches. Find new. You're juggling f***ing plates, right? You're just sitting there spinning the plates. And occasionally once you're sitting, you're like, ah! And you're like, make Invis more powerful. And everyone's like, no, I'm picking Invis. And you're like, okay, make it less powerful. And then, oh, no, everyone like, I mean, that's what Sage and those guys do. It's fucking huge. So that said, let's try to make an objective game. We wanted a big, huge, lots of guys. We have what we call the party game. Slayer's the thing you keep them back to. And try to build that space. Oh, yeah, I was gold. You know, and like that means something. And I'm like, oh, yeah, that's cool. You're basically a AAA baseball player. And I'm like, I'm Onyx. Like, you just met fucking Roger Clemens. Noxious, I'll get muted. Without players thinking about it, we hope that it'll lead to better social encounters. Playing with my friends, having a beer. It's awesome.